Republican would be Governor Brian Kemp. All Republicans here all day long, even some Democrats privately, will say that the Governor Kemp is in command of this race. They believe that there will not be a runoff election on that side in that contest. And the question is, how many Kemp voters, how much Republican strength out there could spill over into the Senate race here? Of course, the Senate race has been one of the most competitive in the country, the second most expensive just right after Pennsylvania. Senator Raphael Warnock, a Democrat, who of course was elected just at the beginning of January of 2021, right after President Biden narrowly won Georgia, has been tied now to this Biden administration. That's what the Walker campaign has been counting on. But again, the question to avoid a runoff election